What's going on, guys? We're gonna do a little pond hop in today. See if we can get on some big largies. We're gonna be using Baby Bull Shad by Mike Buca. It's a great bait for finding these big fish. Let's go.
Oh, come on. No.
All right, guys, made spot number two of the day. He's a little wacky rig. See if it gets the job done. Guys, I don't know if you guys can see that. Decent largy. Turned his head. Didn't want it. Alright, we see some bass stacked up here. What's the Senko? There we go, fish on! There we go. Finally got one. Little 3/4 pounder, probably. Not even a full pound. We'll take it though.
Where's your mom? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I'll help you, bud. You got it. There you go. Come on. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come here. I got you. I got you. There you go. It's okay. You all right? Where's your mom at? Yeah, all the other ones were attacking him. I picked him up out of the water. I don't know where like the rest. Sorry, bud, it's okay. Yeah, I don't know where his mom is. Come here, come here. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Where's your mom?
There you go.
You're okay. Alright guys, so first there's a duck, baby duck being attacked. Now there's a snapping turtle stuck in some fishing line. We're gonna try to get him out. It's freaking Animal Planet today. Saving the wildlife. I don't know how I did this. I don't even know where to start with this guy. Get over here, bud. Come on. Out of there. What are you stuck on? I don't even have my pliers. Come on. I'm trying to help. I'm gonna try to at least just cut the line closer to his mouth. He's not stuck on stuff. Sake. All right, hopefully he'll be all right. All right, see a little dink bass. Try to get him with the Ned rig.
He's on it.
There we go. Ned rig's killing it per usual. Oh, bitch swipe, bitch swipe. There we go. That's bigger. That doesn't count. All right, I'll take it. Maybe 1.5 pounds. Right in the corner. There we go. Not bad, not bad. Well, it looks like the turtle's gone, so that's good. He should be all right. All right, guys, that's gonna end the video. A couple bass caught, saved some wildlife, you know, typical stuff. Just wanna thank Cody Porsche for sponsoring this video, and have a good one. See you guys.